guys. So I got a new setup. So now I'm gonna be showing you. Okay, so I'll just talk about this in a couple minutes. I need a couple seconds, but I got a new setup now. So I can, if I want you guys lower to the ground, higher to the ground. So I'm gonna probably have you right there for this video. I'm gonna be doing another chest stand video. So I did a chest stand video about a month ago, I think. Or a month and a half ago, somewhere around there. And that was on my bed, so I'm gonna be doing it on here because a lot of people want to be able to put their feet on the ground. So I'm gonna be showing you tips. So always make sure to warm up before. So I'll show you my quick stretching video. So you go in a back bend and you rock back and forth. And it's good if your back cracks. Another is walk your feet as close as you can when you're in a back bend or a bridge. It doesn't matter which one you're doing. I'm not stretching right now, so this might be a little bit hard for me to show you guys the video, but so I'll show you what the scale looks like. Oh yeah, and always make sure to warm up your muscles. So do jumping jacks and push-ups. And then you can go on. So in my new stretching video, I also said for one of the skills to be a chest stand, and a lot of people can't do one, so that's why I'm going to be making this video. So you can either start like this, the beginner way. You roll forward like that, and I'll show you from the side. So it's like this, and then you just roll like that. Wait, I'll go this way. So you just roll. And you try to keep your body up like this. Like, try to keep your body up for a little bit. And, so this is what the skill looks like. I'll do it from the front angle and the side angle. So first, front angle. And side angle. I'm gonna be showing you two ways to do it. So the first one is legs straight like this. Wait, no, not like that. Like this. And you can try to touch your legs together and have them straight. I like. My back just cracked again. And always make sure to counter stretch. Okay, and then next is your legs bent. And then, you can also, before you attempt the skill, stretch out your neck like this. So if you are more advanced, and you want to try a little bit harder because you can already do this pretty good, roll up like that, then you can try going like in a cobra or seal stretch and then going up. I personally can't do this. I did it a couple times, showing my best try. Okay. Okay, I did it that time. But now I guarantee I can't do it again. Not very good. But, yeah. Okay, guys, this is kind of random, but, but, look at my dog. Literally just, wait, where is she? Right there. She literally just laying there. Okay. And now I'm going to finish off this video with me in a chest stand. So. If you guys like this video. Wait. If you guys like this video. Whoa. Okay, that felt really cool. So yeah, if like I was saying, if you liked this video, like the video and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. But just one thing to say. Can you guys please comment and if you can, and give me ideas for what videos you want to see, because I'm kind of, how do I say this, I'm out of ideas. So anyway, I'll show you with me putting my feet on the ground. So there's two ways, like this is one way. I couldn't put my foot on the ground that time, but I could if I was more stretched out. And then I'm going to take off my glasses for this next one. And this is how some people do it. They turn their head to the side. I don't like to do it, but I'll show you guys. Oh gosh, I almost just fell. Wait a second. It's easier to put your foot on the floor if you do it like that. So anyway, thank you all for watching. See you in my next video.